APTs typically have specific sectors that they're interested in and are going to target. And these sectors include government, financial institutions, energy sector, higher education, typically that's universities for their research, technology, as well as transportation, healthcare, telecommunications, manufacturing, and agriculture. These are the sectors that they typically are going to focus on.